Why is robotics important for kids? Why do young kids have to learn robotics in the age group of 8 to 9 and above? So of course, robotics is the future. Robotics, everything is gonna be into automation. There's a lot of AI gonna be there. All those things are true, but is that the actual reason why a young child should be learning robotics at the age group of 8, 9, 10? Because any which ways, after 10 years or 12 years in the growth in which the technology is changing, definitely there would be something else which would be even much faster or when compared to robotics what we do. Then why do we have to actually learn robotics now in this present age? What is it going to benefit when it is for robotics for kids? Right, so watch me explain you the top 7 reasons of why robotics is important for young kids. Well, I'm Arun Rajiv and from iRobochakra, and let's dive deep into the reasons why robotics is important for students in the age group at a very young age of 8, 9, and 10. Well, this is Arun Rajiv from iRobochakra, and let me walk you through the top 7 reasons of why robotics is important to students in this age group of 8, 9 and 10 and above. And what is the main reason why you should be learning robotics at this early age? Reason number 1, robotics enhances STEM learning. Okay, what is STEM? STEM is nothing but science, technology, engineering and maths. If you feel that your child should be learning about science, technology, engineering and maths, or if you want to enhance his skills in this side of the learning platform, then robotics is definitely one of the important activities which the student should be doing, so that it enhances this aspect of the child in their education line, in their education path. Reason number 2 is the clarity of career path at a very early age. Well, how does robotics help in the student's career selection? Okay, that is an important question, and that is what I want to stress more for introducing robotics to young students. If you introduce robotics to a very young student in the age group of 8, 9, 10, 11, and you see that the student is showing interest towards that subject, then definitely he has a technical mindset. Okay, he has a technical background, he has a technical interest towards certain things. Whereas on the other side, if the student is not showing any interest towards this type of activity, this type of class, you can be very sure that he is not a technical person, he doesn't want to be inside the technical world. So his interest can be different. It can be arts, it can be medicine, it can be accounts, CA or anything of that sort. So that is something which you can realize after the 2 or 3 classes of any robotics class you put the child into. Well, you can be very sure of what his or her career can be of. Then what happens to those students who are showing interest in that robotics field? You can still again subdivide into the career which he can be or she can be of great interest to. So some of the students will show a lot of interest into building those robots. They will have a strong incline towards construction. They might do well in mechanical engineering, or they might do well in civil engineering, they might do well in production engineering. So those aspects is what you can focus for that child. The student and the parent can realize what his interest can be. Then some students, when they make the robot, they get excited about connecting the wires, they get excited about making the LED glow, they get excited about placing motors and connecting those things. Generally, it is more on the electrical and electronics part. So those students, yes, they would be showing more interest towards electrical electronics engineering when they come into that age group where they are supposed to choose the field. And then thirdly, if the student, there are so many students who doesn't want to make or build the robot, whereas on the other side, they are very keen into writing the code for that. They want to write lines of code. They are very keen on the algorithm in which it works and things like that. So those students will definitely have a good inclination towards IT or computer engineering. At this point, I just want to tell, it is not every student who learns robotics, the ultimate goal is to become a robotics engineer. It is not like that. They get to understand their career path. They get to understand about themselves, and the parent can also understand about what that student wants to do. So there is a very important aspect why robotics should be introduced to kids at a very young age, because you can definitely understand what his or her interest would be in when it comes to their career. Now, that is my second reason for robotics for kids. Well, if you have liked so far whatever you have seen, then definitely give us a thumbs up and do subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our. Now, moving on to the third reason. It improves creativity and problem solving skills of the student. Well, again, when the student is introduced into making a robot, it is his creativity which starts working, because inside a robotics class we start giving them parts. We tell them, okay, these are the parts you have and this is what you need to build, and it is up to their creativity that they want to create whatever they want. Okay, so that will definitely increase their creative side, their left brain side of their child, whereas on the other side they will start understanding about the problem solving skills, because every robot they create is to solve a problem. Some robots might be very simple, where they have to move to one particular distance and then make a turn and things like that, but when we give them a task and then we ask them to start thinking of how to create it, that is when they start to solve the problem without them knowing that, okay, they are actually solving the problem. And this skill is very important. As they grow, they tend to start thinking of not creating the problem but to solve the problem which they find in their life. So that is a strong reason why robotics has to be introduced into students at a very early age, and that improves the creative part and the problem solving part of the child. Well, that leads me to the fourth reason of why robotics for kids is important. See, coding is another part of the world which is very important, because any automation, any artificial intelligence or any software, it is not just inclined to the software side, but it is the way forward. If you want to be in the technical background, if you want to be more on the developing side, you should be knowing coding and you should have an interest towards coding, and there are many companies which is promoting coding. Whereas when robotics is involved, when you start making robotics, it not just about creating robots, it also has to be coded. It has to be coded to make it work. Okay, right? So that gives a upper edge to students who wants to get into coding part also. So they would automatically get curious about how to write the code, and when they start writing the code, as I said in the previous reason number two, it would also make the student get involved into the coding part. And that can lead into an example of how, if he or she wants to get into a computer science engineering or an IT engineering kind of stuff. So that is the initial age where they get curious about coding. So how is coding gonna work? How is that me writing a set of blocks or a code making a hardware, a robot, a physical robot to move? So that is the kind of curiosity you get when you start learning and making robots. Reason number five, it improves the cognitive skills of the child. What do you mean by cognitive skills? Well, we have made another video explaining more about the cognitive skills. So you can see it in the description or in the comments or on the side of this particular video somewhere. So we will be placing that. Well, to put in short, cognitive skills is nothing but it is the vital development of the brain. It is the development of the brain where the brain is made to think, read, remember, function, do a logical thinking and things like that. So that is very important for the overall development of a human brain, and definitely a very important factor for the students of a very young age. So robotics helps in improving the cognitive skills of the child. So that is my reason number five to learn robotics for kids. And now moving on to the reason number six. The reason number six is learning through fun and practical robot building. So definitely that is one of the major reasons why students get attracted towards robotics, because it's fun making a robot, making it work, making it the way you want to function it. And it is not just about fun, they do a practical learning also during that particular robotics class, where some of the complex task or some of the confusing algorithms in mathematics like the Pythagoras theorem, then in physics like friction and those things, you would practically learn how it is done in robotics. Okay, so that is one of the major advantage of doing and creating robots at a very young age, and that is my reason number 6. And that leads me to the reason number 7 and the final reason. Well, it builds self-confidence and improves logical thinking in the child. You can ask, Arun, how does making a robot will increase the self-confidence of a child? And of course, some logical thinking I can understand, but how come a self-confidence of the child? So imagine in this way, see the child, especially at a younger age, when the child is actually starting to explore new things, he is always curious about opening things apart, breaking things apart and things like that. So at that age, when we give them a constructive thing, okay, see, these are so many parts across there and you will have to make something like this. So it becomes a little intimidating at the first for the child. Then he starts assembling one part, two part, understand, okay, then finally they build the robot. The moment he builds the robot, that is when he gets that kind of confidence, then he gets that kind of cheer up from the teachers, from the parents. Okay, he's created something and it is working. So ultimately that will start bringing in confidence in him that he can also create something. And that is how I would suggest that is how it helps in improving self-confidence of the child. Where that is when he realizes, okay, I can make this too. I can also make a robot. I know how to make a robot. We have seen so many students who get excited after the moment he starts making the robot. So that will definitely increase the self-confidence of the child, and the logical thinking part that also get improved, because the student has to think, okay, which will come first, which will come next. When they write the code, they will have to think on that. They will have to understand, okay, is that the motor has to rotate first, or is it the light has to come first, something like that. Okay, in what sequence it has to come, and what is the problem I'm going to solve to make that problem solved, what is the sequence in which I have to do. Okay, so that part also improves the logical thinking of the child. Well, these are my top 7 reasons of why robotics for kids is important and why you should be enrolling or checking out any robotics center in your city for the young child. Okay, and if you like this video, definitely do put a thumbs up in the comments, and so that the YouTube or the platform can give us some elevation and help us show it to different other audience who might be useful for them. This information might be useful. Well, if you want to know more about us, please do check out the website. The link is in the description. You can also check out the ongoing programs which might be suitable for your child. Please, go explore it. And if you want to join in any of our next upcoming webinars or the programs, please do sign up. All the links in the description. Check it out. So see you again in the next video. Until then, it's Arun Rajiv from iRobojaka, and thank you so much for watching. Bye bye, take care.